So it's Progress TV from the Holy Family. Thank you so much for sending in all your clips of the activities and trying out our extra activities on Seesaw. So, straight away, Miss Coughlin taught us an amazing music lesson. And you, from your house, have created loads of instruments. So let's have a look at Diana, Doa, Saad, Nassim, Luca, Munia, Oshin, and Tig. Take it away!
Music, like a music video, and we're gonna do some music at the background. So go, 3, 2, 1.
This is the maraca that I made. I used pasta instead of rice, and I decorated the center with a little maraca doodle. I used a coffee jar, a cocoa powder container, and a capsules container for the drums. For the chimes, I used 2 pot lids.
So, you sent in loads of cooking clips. Some based on the cooking recipe we taught you, and then some of you sent in your own creations. Procedural writing, recipes, it was beautiful. So we have Ali, Amelia, Christian, Maliki, Lily, Izzy, Marco, Maya, and Oshin. Oh, show us what you've made.
Porridge, chocolate chips, peanut butter, honey, ground an almond, last but not least, salt. Now I'm gonna mix it. After 30 minutes in the fridge, I'm gonna shape them into balls.
Pizza sandwiches. In one bowl, we put flour, oil,
yogurt,
and salt. In another, we put yeast and milk.
To make the dough.
My mom here is making the dough. She is trying to shape it into a really flat shape for the pizza sandwich.
So there's been plenty of you sending us in clips of general activities from Progress. So here's a clip showing Oshin, Miriam, Fatima, Hassan, Sarah, Ruth, Taig, Doa, Saad, Nassim, Jenny, and Susie.
Thank you.
TV. Today, me and my brothers are going to be doing the thing that Mr. Corbett did with t-shirts.
So this is the result.
Look.
And this is good.
It was very good, actually. I didn't think it would really, actually.
It was an egg and with Rice Krispies inside this bag.
We're doing the marble run today.
So to finish, we've got Mr. Brennan's active challenge. Oh, and we have Diana, Amelia, Ivanka, Catherine, Lily, Luca, Maya, Marco, Miriam, Fatima, Hassan, and Oshin. And wait till the end to see the very special challenge created by Doa, Saad, and Nassim. Slán Harda!
So now this challenge is the rope is tied on their leg, and yeah, so they keep putting their leg up and the longer comes down and see who has it in their mouth first wins this round. Ready, set, go.
Ha ha ha!